A lumbar ligament tear. This exercise is only done if prescribed by your doctor. It should be performed in one direction. You are never to perform this exercise on both sides of the head. On the side that you are turning, place your hand on the back of your head. Bring your elbow in tight to your cheek, keeping your head looking straight forward. Using your other hand, grab your elbow to support the resistance of your arm against your cheek. Turn your head toward the arm that is holding the back of your head. Your head should not move against the resistance of your arm. Sustain the contraction for 5 seconds. Repeat 4 times with a few seconds of rest in between. Add a 5th contraction and sustain for as long as you can, up to 45 seconds. Each contraction should be done strong, almost maximum strength. Repeat 2 times a day.